Me and Pandy have a few things in common, but if you think about it, it's really not that much.